Tonight's top story. A former Texarkana, Texas teacher faces a sexual assault charge. Carlton Bailey Jr. is charged with first-degree sexual assault after having relations with one of his former students back in March. He's currently out on bail. If convicted, Bailey faces 6 to 30 years in prison and a fine up to $15,000. His next court appearance is slated for the 20th.